coffee. Well, there's coffee in there under all the cream and sugar, but coffee. Good morning, world. So, my area is a mess, but it's like 7:30. I'm awake, kind of making the coffee. It's so pretty. Sun coming through the trees. It's all foggy and mysterious out here. Brand new moon, brand new sun. Here, this is I don't know what that is, like a bench. It almost looks like something for a kid, the way it was set up. But Max has a real shelter. Really nice shelter. It's very clean, very pretty. There's a lot of tenting spots in the back. I wouldn't say necessarily how flat they are. They're not that flat. They're kind of on a hill, but there's some tenting spots. I'm sure you could figure out a good spot. Hello. I had a good stay. And nobody else came through, so I had the place to myself. Just gonna enjoy my coffee, have a little mini breakfast, and start my hike out of here. My roughly like half mile hike to the road, and then my little road walk to get picked up. No rush, because I'm not gonna pick up till like 10, but I'm up. I gotta gather my bear rope and all that stuff. I guess the one thing I did get from this weekend was I worked on my PCT bear hang, and I had success. So that is kind of awesome. Each night it worked out really well. Kind of impressed that I figured it out. Got something done. New skill acquired. My bear hangs have been really, really bad over time, but I got the PCT hang down, so that's awesome. And I'm just gonna enjoy my coffee and get out of here. See y'all on trail.
Before you came, so which way is the wind blowing? And what does your heart say? Follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done.
So, I just left the shelter. It's like I said, a half mile to the road. This is day 4, and just walking, that hot spot on the bottom of my foot is not bothering me at all, whereas yesterday it was like every step. I'm kind of mad at myself now for calling and arranging the ride to tap out yesterday, like to tap out this morning, because right now I feel like I could have pulled it off. It's all right. The trail will be here another day. It's not the end of the world. Now I know. And if I feel something like that, don't let the mental get the best of you and change your plan that quickly. Just, stopping early last night and going to bed at like 7 probably really helped me. Or it was like 8, but it was an early night. And sleeping till like 7 in the morning. I think that rest was very much needed after the huge mile day I had the other day.
Salamander.
There's been so many of them. They're so cute. It's the highlight after it rains. There's so many of those little guys out here. But yeah, I'm a little bummed at myself because I totally feel like, yeah, I could have pulled off the next 10 miles to get to the top of Sunapee and then the like couple miles to go down it and be done. But it's all right. I will come out and give another try now that I understand how the body does heal overnight and feel a lot better when you get a good night's sleep, which I did last night. I'll come out again, give another go, and crush it. But I gotta say, there's not gonna be much to see other than this forest walk. So, as always, thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to smash like and subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. Share. You know, I do these videos not just for me to have the memories. I do them to share with others that may or may not be out here or want to see what the terrain is like so that they can plan their own trip. But, you know, thanks guys. And until next time, babbles out.